Mount Vernon at home to begin the 2024 season. The Mountaineers play host to Aurora, two teams hoping to compete for a conference title. First play of the season, Gavin Johnston drops back and fires. His pass is intercepted by Braden Allen. Aurora takes over on the first play. Mountaineer defense holds, though. Later in the first, Johnston, not afraid. He slings it deep. Coy Felton high points it, makes the catch over the defender. Later in the drive, check this out. Johnston, just before getting sacked, finds Felton again. He's able to get inside the red zone. Mountaineers on the doorstep. They finish the drive with a 3-yard touchdown rush, courtesy of Braden Dodson. Mount Vernon on top, 7-0. Right before halftime, Mountaineers looking for more. Here's Johnston going for the end zone, but this is picked again by Aurora. Second of the game, this time it's Brody Seitz. Defensive battle throughout, but the Mountaineers only need that first touchdown. They hang on to win 7-6.